Yes, hello guys, and this is Opa Chords, and I'm going to be giving you a tutorial, a piano tutorial on keyboard chords. And today I'm going to be showing you scales. I'll be giving you more tutorials on keyboard. You learn piano from home. Subscribe to my channel and be following up. So today we are starting the first tutorial, and it is going to be about scales. So when we look at scales, keyboard scales, we have the keyboard consists of 12 major keys, which are counted from C, C sharp, D, E flat, E, F, F sharp, G, A flat, A, B flat, B. Then you go back to the C. Those are the 12 major keys. And each of these 12 major keys consists of 7 notes in its scale. And this is the scale I'm talking to. You remember in the old days when you did the Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, that is the scale I'm talking about. And it is, for example, if we are in the key of C, we play. And that is the right fingering. So why do we play these notes in a way like the way I've played them? We have a simple formula. And playing all the scales in the 12 major keys. And when you are playing these scales, first of all, you have to understand what we call the half steps and the whole steps. For example, when we are playing a note from a note to the immediate next note, this is called a half step because we do not skip any note between. And when you're playing a note, then you skip one note in between, you play the next one. This is called a whole step. So our formula is very simple. You play the root, of which the root is the key of the scale you are playing. For example, when we are in C, we play the C as our root. So you play root, you play a whole step, you play a whole step. Now when you're going to the fourth note, you play a half step. Then again, you play a whole step, a whole step, a whole step. Now, so far, those are 7 notes. When you are going back to the first one or the eighth one, you play a half step. So the formula is very simple. You play root, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. Let's repeat it again. Root, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. Now, for example, when we are in a different key, for example, let's look at the key of G. This is G. You can play root, whole step, half step. Whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. Let's look at one more key. For example, in the key of E flat. This is E flat. So this is our root, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. One more key we go. This is F sharp. We have the root, whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step. So wait for more videos. Subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned. If you at all you have any lesson you want me to give you in special, just comment to this video and I will be presenting it to you in a meantime. Thank you. Subscribe.